What best to His Excellency the Governor on behalf of Tharaka Nithi County?
Thank you very much.
A new clap for that, Excellency.
Thank you, Dr. Durabu.
Thank you very much.
Corporate social responsibility, where we involve ourselves with the issues that affect the community. Today you are here to place that occasion because this county assembly is sensitive to the needs of the people outside there, Your Excellency.
As you are aware, that we have a serious pandemic.
But let the moment the President give directive to Katini na administration, to go na kwamba, yoyote mali yoko pamoja, ikete for our people. So I want to thank all our members, na kuambia hata wale watu tukona wao watu kutoka maili ya mawadi zetu tumetoka. Kujua ya kwamba ni jukumu tu na kuhakikisha ya kwamba tumepigana huu ugonjwa. Mimi nashukuru Mungu na ningeomba Your Excellency the Governor, our governor of Tharaka Nithi County. Naona tuko na mama county. Hata ninyi wakati mko na national function, tualikeni tuwe pale kama msiada sisi. Tuone tumeshikana pamoja, kwa vile tumeshikana na governor na assembly. Wewe ukipeana msaada, tualike hata sisi, tuingie tuone hiyo mambo inatendeka.
To thank most sincerely the county assembly first and foremost for deeming it fit that will be part of this process. Today you join other stakeholders, the national government taking the forefront in undertaking various initiatives and efforts to combat the pandemic and prevent it from spreading, particularly within our county. This afternoon, I want to commend my co-chair, the governor, because through our joint efforts, number one, honorable members, we have ensured that, and we thank God for this, there is no case of COVID-19 that has been traced within Tharaka Nithi County.
But it is a capacity, and allow me to report to you today and the nation that initially we had reported that Tharaka Nithi so far has a bed capacity of 134. And I want to correct that and say that we had 134 beds we had reserved for the COVID patients. However, we do have capacity to hold up to 750 beds in Tharaka Nithi. We have facilities that have been built by our governments, both the previous and now, which can be able to hold beds, and that is what I'm saying is 750. However, up to yesterday, we had 134 beds in those capacities, meaning that we were capable of holding or taking care of 134 patients if we got one today, because so far we have not gotten patient zero in Tharaka Nithi. We had to get there, but we would be able to take care of 134. But thank you to the County Assembly of Tharaka Nithi that in the next few minutes, when those beds cross over from the committee of Honorable Gataya Mwenda to Dr. Nduraku, we will report to the nation that we now have 234 bed capacity in Tharaka Nithi.
Yeah, we cannot be ashamed to